Christmas is the season of joy, of gifts, giving and of families united. Peace on earth will come and stay when we live Christmas every day. He who has not Christmas in his heart will never find it under a tree. Like snowflakes, my Christmas memories gather and dance. Each beautiful, unique, and gone too soon. Very hearty greetings to respected principal sister, honorable teachers, and my dear friends. We, the students of class 6 from Carmel Convent Senior Secondary School, Ratanpur, are here to celebrate Christmas with you all. So, let's begin with a prayer dance.
सवेरा तेरे सिवा है न कोई मेरा तू ही है मेरा मेरा सवेरा तेरे सिवा है न कोई मेरा
A very good morning, my dear teachers and students. 2020 Christmas, we have reached. Every year we celebrate Christmas with much celebration in the school. This COVID-19 atmosphere has made the celebration very different. But still, the beauty of Christmas never dies. You know what Christmas is. In fact, every Christmas brings the good news that God is with us. Jesus is born as a small child, just like any one of us, came on this earth to save the mankind. His name is Jesus, which means He is Emmanuel. He is God with us. When I tell you God is with us, do you think if God is with us, we will not have any problem? Do you think if God is with us, we will not have any sickness? No. Even in our problems, in our sickness, in our difficulties, as well as in joys and celebrations. God is there to bless us. God is there to help us. I remember a beautiful event which took place in one of the foreign countries. It is an orphanage. Many children are there. Just before Christmas holidays, the warden decided to conduct a competition. It was nothing else, a crib making competition. They were provided with materials, dolls, and children, all with their creativity and uniqueness, made the crib. And the warden, along with the judges, were visiting one to another crib. So everyone, for their surprise, in one crib, two children were there. Instead of baby Jesus, one, there were two children. The warden amazed, the judges amazed. Then they asked, why two baby Jesus? Then the child said, no, only one baby Jesus. The other is I myself. Then they asked, why? He said, when I was making the crib, then baby Jesus asked me, please give me a place. I said, I have no father, I have no mother, I do not have my own house. Then how I can give you place? Then Jesus told me, don't worry, please come with me. I will give you a place in the manger. Along with me, we can stay together, we can play together, we can enjoy together. That's why I made Jesus and myself in the crib. My dear students, I would like to say, actually, that is the essence of Christmas. God is inviting us to be with Him, to enjoy His company. At the same time, God is there with us to console us in our difficulties, to strengthen us, and to help us in our problems, and to increase our joy in different situations. So, may this Christmas bring a different dimension to our understanding about God. God is with us in our problems. Yes, God is with us in this COVID-19 situations. God is with us in our lockdown situations. I wish you all God's abundant blessings. May you have blessed holidays and a blessed new year. May the child Jesus of the manger help us, guide us, bless us. Above all, may He be with us in 2020-21. May the new year be very blessed. God bless you. Thank you so much.
down the chimney. There are cookies to bake, Christmas tree to decorate, and so many gifts to buy. But wait, the holiday season is much more than festive decor and indulging in the daily duties. It's a time to focus on celebrating with family, friends, and the little moments that bring you joy.
Christmas waves a magic wand over this world, and behold, everything is peaceful, brighter, and beautiful. May the Almighty shower good health and prosperity on this Christmas and drive away all the evils of COVID-19 and its harmful side effects from this world.
Let the spirit of love gently fill our hearts and homes with the loveliest of celebrations. May you find many reasons for happiness.
Christmas, as one of the most important and globally celebrated occasions, is a time for loving and giving. So, this Christmas, keeping all the protocols of COVID-19 in mind, be sure to shower your loved ones and less privileged ones with love, care, and blessings.
Long ago, about 2000 years, when King Herod ruled Judea, God sent an angel named Gabriel to a young woman who lived in the northern towns of Nazareth.
The girl's name was Mary. She was engaged to Joseph. Angel Gabriel said to Mary, "Peace be with you. God has blessed you and pleased with you."
Mary was very surprised by this and wondered what the angel meant. The angel said to her,
"Don't be afraid. God has been kind to you. You will conceive by the Holy Spirit and give birth to a baby boy. And he will call him Jesus. He will be God's own son, and his kingdom will never end."
Mary was very afraid, but she trusted God. Let it happen as God chooses.
Joseph was worried when he found out that Mary was expecting before marriage had taken place. He wondered that if he should call the marriage altogether, then an angel appeared in his dream and said,
"Don't be afraid to have Mary as your wife." Angel explained that Mary had been chosen by God to be the mother of his son and told Joseph that the baby will be called as Jesus.
The meaning of Jesus is Savior because he would save people. When Joseph woke up, he did what the angel had told him to do and took Mary as his wife.
At this time, the land where Mary and Joseph lived was a part of Roman Empire. The Roman Emperor Augustus wanted to have a list of all the people in the empire to make sure they paid their taxes. Everybody had to return to their native place. Mary and Joseph also traveled a long way from Nazareth to Bethlehem.
When they reached Bethlehem, they had problems finding somewhere to stay as many people had come to register themselves in census. The only place to stay that they had managed to find was a manger with animals.
The place where animals slept may give the birth to Jesus, the Son of God. Mary would not want to lay her baby on hard, cold and stone floor, so she made it soft, cozy and warm by filling with
तारा देखो पूरब में चमका एक तारा जन्मा है यीशु हमारा हो देखो जन्मा है यीशु हमारा पूरब में देखो चमका एक तारा जन्मा है देखो यीशु हमारा पूरब में देखो चमका एक तारा जन्मा है देखो यीशु हमारा पूरब में देखो चमका एक तारा जन्मा है देखो यीशु हमारा पूरब में देखो चमका एक तारा जन्मा है देखो यीशु हमारा देखो पूरब में देखो पूरब में देखो पूरब में चमका एक तारा जन्मा है यीशु हमारा हो देखो जन्मा है यीशु हमारा तारा जिसमें मिलती है शांति वो तारा जिसमें मिलती चंगाई वो तारा देता पापों से मुक्ति वो तारा जिससे मिलती है शक्ति वो तारा जिसमें मिलती है शांति वो तारा जिसमें मिलती चंगाई वो तारा देता पापों से मुक्ति वो तारा जिससे मिलती है शक्ति वही तारा है यीशु हमारा सबका वो पालन हारा हो देखो सबका वो पालन हारा
देखो तारा
पूरब में तारा
ओ देखो तारा
पूरब में तारा
हाँ देखो तारा
पूरब में तारा
देखो तारा
पूरब में तारा देखो पूरब में ओ देखो पूरब में चमका एक तारा जन्मा है यीशु हमारा ओ देखो जन्मा है यीशु हमारा
इन द हीट एंड फील्ड्स आउटसाइड बेथलेहम शेपर्ड्स लुक्ड आफ्टर देयर शीप थ्रू द लॉन्ग विंटर नाइट Suddenly, an angel appeared before them and the glory of God shone around them. The shepherds were very scared, but the angel said,
Don't be afraid. I have good news for everyone today in Bethlehem. A savior has been born for you. You'll find the baby lying in the manger.
Then many more angels appeared in the sky singing and praising God.
When angels are gone, the shepherds said to one another, Let us go to Bethlehem to see what has happened. So the shepherds went to Bethlehem and found Mary and Joseph and worshipped Jesus.
When Jesus was born, the brand new bright star appeared on the sky. Some wise men in faraway countries saw the star and followed it, hoping to find out the great king who was born so that they can bring him gifts.
The wise man followed the star towards the country of Judah. The king heard this and got angry, thinking that someone might take his place as king. So he called the wise men. He told them to go on following the star until they had found the baby king. He told them to let him know where he is so that he could also go and worship the newborn king. Secretly, King Herod planned to kill the new king.
The wise men followed the star towards Bethlehem, where it stopped and shined directly upon the place where Jesus was. They went in and out down there to worship him and offered him gifts of gold, frankincense and myrrh.
The wise men were warned in a dream by God not to go back to King Herod, so they returned back to their own country.
When the wise men had gone, an angel appeared to Joseph in dream and said, Get up! take Jesus and Mary and escape to Egypt. Stay there until I tell you. For Herod is going to search for Jesus to kill him.
Yet another Christmas is around the corner. 2,000 years ago, on a wintry night, God humbled himself and was born to Virgin Mary to bridge the gap between God and man. So Jesus Christ's birth is the reason for the season. For God so loved the world that he gave his only Son, so that whoever believes in him shall not perish, but have an everlasting life. May the sparkle and joy of Christmas fill our hearts today and forever. Wishing you all a season filled with happiness and merrymaking.
Dancing is the fantastic way to lose themselves in the vibrating rhythm of the music. It helps them to forget all the problems in their lives and to simply enjoy the present. So, Carmelites, get ready for a toe-tapping, scintillating dance performance by our very talented young dancers.
In some box put away. The good you do for others is the good you do for yourself. This essence of Christmas we must adapt and follow throughout the coming year. May you all have a prosperous, joyful, healthy and COVID-free new year in 2021.